The great tragedy at the moment is that so many Australians who should know better in the corporate world, in the sporting world, in the political world, keep running our country down and keep angsting about our history, angsting about our National Day. I say to the people who won't let this go, please get over it.